Thank you, chairs. I appreciate being here, and in the spirit of being brief, I won't go through all of the budget. I will speak of three different issues that are, I believe, deserving of attention. One is, of course, we just had yesterday a major rally over the fight for 15, the fight for raising the minimum wage and ensuring that all New Yorkers are able to afford living in New York. I applaud my colleagues in the Assembly for not only including the $15 minimum wage, but indexing it to inflation so that we won't have to have this battle every year. Unfortunately, the minimum wage increase is omitted from the Senate majority, but there's still time, and I trust that my colleagues will correct this oversight, I'm sure. I would also draw your attention, of course, to the workers' compensation laws and state my opposition to the executive's proposals on the workers' compensation laws, changing it. Lastly, something that's close to home with me is the Close to Home program. The Close to Home initiatives that appears in the executive budget that are including a final phase where New York City will take over the admissions of young people in limited secure facilities. While I support this, I do encourage the city to find appropriate locations for these facilities, appropriate locations, good for the youth and good for the communities. Thank you very much.